Hey, what's up guys, this is Akash. In this video I will show you how you can make an on off timer circuit without any microcontroller. By using this circuit you can on any electrical appliances for a certain time and off the same electrical appliances for a certain time. The on off time is adjustable by using potentiometer. Also, by changing this potentiometer and the capacitor you can get long time. This circuit is helpful for controlling water pump, security cameras and many other stuffs. So let's make it. This video is sponsored by JLC PCB. JLC PCB, one of the largest PCB manufacturer in China. Here you can design your own PCB by free PCB editor. Just upload your Gerber file and order your own PCB under $2 for 10 pieces. Check description for more information. Okay guys, let's take a demo of this circuit. Then we will see how you can make this circuit. Okay, so guys, here you can see there is two preset. One is for controlling the off time and one is for controlling the on time. Okay, and we will use a 9 volt battery for controlling this circuit. Also you can use a 12 volt power supply. Okay, and here I use a 7 watt LED bulb. You can use any kind of AC loads according to your requirement. Okay, also you can use your water pump also. So in that case you have to use a larger rating relay. Here I use a 10 amps relay. You can use 20 amps, even 30 amps relay. Okay, so larger the loads, larger will be the relay rating. Okay, so let's take a demo of the circuit, then we will see how we can make this. Okay, so first connect the circuit with 9 volt battery. Okay, first connect the AC load. Okay, now connect this with 9 volt battery. Here you can see the LED is currently switch on. Okay, now it is off and after some time it will be on. Here you can see, so you can adjust this time by using this potentiometer. Okay guys, this is a circuit diagram. This is a 555 timer IC and this is a 0.1 microfarad capacitor. That is the two diode, 1N4007, and this is the 100k preset. Okay, and this is the 330 microfarad capacitor. You can use 25 volt or even for 60 volt. Okay, then this is a BC547 NPN transistor. You can use any kind of NPN transistor, and this is our 12 volt relay. Okay, so guys, here I use a 9 volt power supply, so that's why we use a 12 volt relay. Okay, if you want to use 6 volt or 5 volt supply, in that case you have to use a 5 volt or 6 volt relay. Okay, so you can also use a 12 volt power supply in this setup, and there is another 1 kilo ohm resistor. Okay, so let's see in the circuit. Okay guys, I use a 16 pin IC base because I currently don't have any 8 pin IC base. That's why I use a 16 pin IC base. This is our 12 volt relay. The rating of the relay is 10 amps. You can use a larger rating relay if you want to drive larger load. Okay, and this is our 330 microfarad capacitor, and this is the two preset. You can also use two potentiometer. Okay, and this is our BC547 transistor. You can use any kind of NPN transistor, and this is our 24007 diode. Okay guys, I hope you understand this circuit. Nothing else, and this is a very simple circuit. You can use you can make this circuit at home. Guys, I put all the links in the description below. Please check the description. Okay, so guys, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Also subscribe my channel for more updates. So guys, thanks for watching. See you in my next video.